Next time, we ride the funicular railway to the top of the bridge. Check out the sights at the top. Interesting things to see. And then we walk over the bridge, avoiding the trams, getting the shots, on top of Porto, looking down on creation, an exhilarating point of view, breathtaking scenery, unusual aspects, what looks like two bridges, next a cable car ride, Teleférico de Gaia, €5 per head, 5-minute ride down the bank of the river. This is fun. This is different. Don't miss this one.